Okay, first profile. Bring it over here. Second profile. Third profile. Or you can attach it like this, clamp it. Perfectly straight, and you can always put a die over here to support it when it's sitting this way, completely straight, sorry, this way, with support and cut it the same way. So this is another cut. Okay, so this is it. Put it over here. This way, and you're going to have a die over here, a filling right over here that will support it when the clamp pushes it over. Either way, it's a removable die basically that you can put it anytime you cut this specific profile. And the last profile is this. Cut it also this way. Make sure to go all the way down. That's it. As I mentioned, also you can have a vertical clamp to sit right over here, and it will clamp it down as well.